तीने सुमे सुमे नुए हतिंग हाथे नुए।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम। हवीर गुफरातुं रोड महा खास को गिन कुरिये गेंदा कक्का शो बल्लंती बे में हा फरायत तो मरहबा दन्यां। अदर नंगे मिस शो मियाहरु मी कुरिये गेंदरनी पिज्जा बोना हवीरु बदिगे के नमुगा एक तो मिस शो कुरिये गेंदर और में फाहा को लंबे नंबे मियाहरु के शो कुरिये दानी माले के मिहार एमे मशहूर ए रेस्टोरेंट ए सिट्रॉन सिट्रॉन के मीरु रहतका एकु एक तो विराट कुरविया हफ्ता के कम में दुआ को कहा लगो तकन अलमें ती बेफुना हमें हम मुलिन तफात डिश तफात रहते हैं का एक वीर रहते हैं का एक ती बेफुना हिस्सा को लगता है एक तो मेरे के एपिसोड का अलग बाला बिलों में मिहिवनी फोनिका इच्छे नो ते डिजर्ट तैयार को लाने गोइंग हिंग अलग शेफ कैरिंग कमेंट वरकं आहालाने मिकोचे तो अलमेंगे मेरे तो के एपिसोड को ये दाने शेफ मधुशाना है को व्हाट इस फॉर यू मेक
इट ओके बिशा टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक वन फॉर ट्राइफल एंड वी वांट सम इंग्रेडिएंट्स शुगर फ्रूट कॉकटेल्स एंड कस्टर्ड आई ऑलरेडी मेड दिस इन वाटर एंड सम जेलीज सम मिल्क एंड दिस इज अ फूड क्रम्बर दिस आई ऑलरेडी मिक्स दिस केक क्रम्स एंड मिक्स फील fruit cocktails and cashew nut and sultana this all together in I have in bowl sultana is a dry grapes
okay
okay then okay Bisha shall we start right
yeah sure
sure first I have to on this burner and I will boil milk with sugar together right
how much of milk here
Milk 250 milliliters, right? 250 milliliters and sugar 75 grams, okay. right? We have to mix this and we will keep this for the boil. Okay, Bisha, we should have to keep this in the burner for 3-4 minutes like that to the boil, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So can you see now this getting boiled? Okay. So this, when this boil, we should have to put some custard to the milk, right? I have little bit time.
अद मैं हर गैगर का फर्स्ट वाले का मिनट मैं काकाली हकुरा मिल्क का मिक्स कोला फा दे मैं हर शेफ एड कोलनी custard and water mixed right
yeah now its milk is getting boiled we will put the custard we
Just
should have, yeah we should have to make this custard little bit thickly because otherwise we can't make this right
okay.
this thickness is more than enough for us right can you see Bisha
yeah Just a bit five
with you. Yeah. Okay, this already finished, right? Now we have to this put to the bowl.
This one, right?
Yeah. Yes, please, thank you. Okay,
now can come out kuda wagut kolaka minute ha varu anden chef mix kolli uri haising ek kolla
yeah now we have the second step right
okay.
Now I have one bowl like this bowl this is transparent this will nice so this my second step is this is a breadcrumbs right all together I have mix this I will put some cake crumbs to the bowl and I will push a little bit
and one layer of
that. Yes okay. this is a one layer
by layer
yeah okay now so we already put one layer in the bowl it's a cake crumble this is the my second layer this is a custard right
yeah
I put some custard Okay, can you see this? So two layers are here, right? Mm-hmm. And I have to make one of cake crumbs layer.
Egg.
Yes. Again. Now we can see this. Nicely we have to separate three layers, right?
Yeah.
And my fourth layer is again.
That's good.
Yeah. Okay, now my all the layers are finished, right? Now we should have to freeze this in the centigrade 7 to 10 like that, in the temperature 20 minutes inside the freezer. After that we have to take out and finally is this gel layer. After freeze we should have to finalize in this gel layer.
අද ගෑගෙනක මිහරුමින්දි මේගේ බොඩු බෑනේ මිෆා ඩිෂ් කේ දැන් මේ කේක් ක්‍රම්බල් ලේයර් එෆෝ කස්ටඩ් ලේයර් එකත දෙලේය කොමේචකුන් අලාලු මපහු දෙම් මීති මිජෙනි රෙෆ්‍රිජරේට් කුරන් ගෑගෙනක 20ක මිනිත් වන්දෙන් බෑන්දාලු මපහු දෙන් ජෙලි ලේයර් right
yeah
අද මේ ගෑගෙනක 20ක මිනිත් මිහරු මී රෙෆ්‍රිජරේට් කොල්ලා පදෙම් එෆහු ෂෙෆ් මීති නිම්මා මිලණි ජෙලි කොලෙන් අද mixed food
yeah
yeah okay
okay this is our food rifle we already freeze this in the centigrade 7 inside the freezer 20 minutes like that now we can finish this I have some jelly crystals right this is a jelly crystals inside strawberry jelly I will put some strawberry jelly for this very nicely this is like a diamond right
Yeah,
crystals. Crystals, right? Okay, this our jelly layer also finished. Now I have some fruit cocktail. This is a final layer for the my dessert.
Do you have to add this?
Yes. Okay, now we already finished this fruit rifle. We can garnish this. We can use some mint leaves and chocolate like that something, dark chocolate or white chocolate like that something, and all to the sugar garnish like that something.
How about ice creams?
Oh yeah, ice cream is better for the ice cream.
Okay.
So this is very delicious for the especially children, right?
Okay.
They will like for this. So you can try this at home. It's very easy. It's a small time, right?
අද මිහරු මිදි fruit rifle හදා මුලින් එක්ක නිමිප දෙන් ෂෙෆ් බුණා ගොතුම් මීවර කුඩකුදින්න කමුදාන හසක කලපුල් මෙප ජෙලි මික්ස් මෙපොරිම් වඩ කුඩකුදින්න කමුදාන ඩිෂ් එකම දෙන් කේක හදාලා මර කුඩ වගුත් කොලේගේ තෙරේග මේ ඩිෂ් තයාර කොලේ වෙන කමයි අද මී අද තයාර කොල්ලා නිමොණක ස්නුලි මේ නැහෙනු අරුන් රහවෙස් සලාලා නැ රහ බලාලා ෆමීගේ I'm gonna taste it अदर उम्मीद करा मैं दोस्त बेफुल ना हमें मैं गैने स्टेवोनी फोनी अच्छा तैयार कर लाने में अदर उम्मीद करा आप तो बेफुल ना हमारे खामुंग दिया डिसेट का मैं डिसेट में गिन्दाने का मामी है सब उम्मीद तो गेप सोट नहीं माला पक्के लाने बस सलाम अलैकुम
देव फगीर कोई बादा करनू रहने की पिज्जा बोना पिज्जा फोचे नगा एक मचंगला दिक्कत चिली ऑयल पैकेट तेंकी ने भी තෙන් හේගෙන් එරි මීරු වහුන් ෆගීර් කොයි පාතු හිඟම් වැඩපි රස්ගේ පානු ගෙඔබඩු ලස්කර හුරිහා අඹින්න එරසු ගෝලේ හුරිහා ජනවාරු තක දූනි තක
මී දතක
ආද මී දතක හුරියා චෙදියි ෆගීර් කොයි පාතු පිස්සා ෆොතින් දුවා මීරු වහුන් काबा एक मक पाइप पाइप पागें कोल नी पाइप के ओह फाउंगे कोल नी पिज़्ज़ा बोना पिज़्ज़ा फोच्चे के ये तिमा इफेक्टिव है।